term related to isoatomic mass, that is atomic mass unit. Atomic mass unit, atomic mass unit, it is represented as AMU. It is represented as which one? AMU. So atomic mass unit may be defined as the mass of an element is exactly equals to 1/12, which one? 1/12 mass of one carbon atom of C12 isotope. So it may be defined as mass of an atom, mass of an atom exactly equals to 1/12 of 1/12 mass of one atom of C12 isotope is known as 1 AMU. So earlier we have discussed one theory, that is Dalton. One Dalton is always equals to one AMU. One Dalton always equals to 1 AMU. So therefore Dalton may be defined as the reciprocal value of Avogadro number. The reciprocal value of Avogadro number, which value? The reciprocal value of Avogadro number is known as Dalton or 1 AMU. So therefore Dalton or AMU, atomic mass unit, equals to reciprocal of Avogadro number, it is denoted by Na or N0. Okay, so 1 Dalton or 1 AMU equals to 1/Avogadro number. So therefore this equals to 1/, the Avogadro number is 6.022 into 10 power 23 molecules per atoms or molecule. Okay, 1/6.022 into 10 power 23, this value becomes 1.66 into 10 power 24 grams or 1.66 into 10 power 27 kg. So right now what I am saying here, so 1 AMU equals to reciprocal of which number? Avogadro number. Avogadro's constant or Avogadro's number. Okay, Avogadro number. So 1/ this value you get this. So therefore AMU equals to 1.66 into 10 power 24 grams or 1.66 into 10 power 27 kg.